Smoking on cookie is toxic. Cashing and make a deposit. Pulling up in a Toretta, sipping on active, bitches start wildin'. Wake up, I stretch in my mansion. I did my passion, then go to college.
No. Yeah, like- Alright, you know, what's up, YouTube? We're back with another video. Today, we're gonna do a quick cooking, you know what I'm saying? Cooking fish. Today, we're gonna be cooking fish, and I'm gonna be making my sandwich, you know what I'm saying?
Can't bring the track in. I'll wash my hands and I don't need to touch that.
And then, you know, we're gonna get started with this, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and say hey to the channel. What's your name? I gotta do one of these, you know, she's seasoning the fish, of course. She's putting that season on there real good, you know what I'm saying? Cooking it up. That's her piece of fish. She gonna, I guess she's gonna let everybody else do their own fish on their own time. How you gonna do it? Gonna cook everybody's?
Yep.
All right. See what she's doing now. Never listen to her. She give y'all bad instructions. Y'all will burn y'allself. Don't ever stick your finger in grease. What you do is you grab your flour and like sprinkle it in the grease, and if it start bubbling, then that's
you
how you know.
Stick your finger in there and see if it's hot.
We're not gonna worry
check
about
it. Check and see if it's hot.
So you did. I'm down because I just added some water in there by accident because I had to wash off the thing. So we're gonna give her some time to calm down to then. She's gonna be cute doing her job. All right, y'all, how to make a sandwich, a good sandwich at that one. Gonna need some Hellmann's.
Right.
You're gonna need a spoon off the flap, the sandwich meat, more than one piece, of course, but I want one piece. All right, and some mustard. Alright, step one, what you gonna do is get that meat, that sandwich spread. Make sure it's on the sandwich spread on here real good. Or however you want it, maybe like light mayonnaise, you may like a lot of mayonnaise. It's up to you. I prefer this sandwich to go with some chips for more flavoring and a Sprite, I'm telling you. It's very good. I already took my meat out, so I'm gonna put my meat on the opposite piece of bread. And then I'm go ahead and do the other side, of course. Alright, here we go. Wait, I'm trying to see. Alright, got that on there real good, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna grab my.
Hey, where's my mustard?
Boo. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna get the mustard real fast. Alright, gotta shake it up.
Let me tell you why we cooking the fish first. Cooking the
fish
before the fry because French fries cook faster.
Yeah, what she said.
You don't want to cook the French fries.
All right, I'm going to spread that mustard on my meat patty. Real good, you know what I'm saying? All right, now what you got to do now?
Oh, we got to check it first. It ain't ready yet. Cooking this slow. You got to make sure you remember what side that one on. Now you want to take out the undone one.
All right, here we go. Next up.
We're gonna
grab my cheese. Call washing your hands every time. So, alright, what you gonna do? You're gonna take this out, get one slice of cheese so you won't get constipated. Let's think about reality. You know, eat too much cheese, get constipated, of course. Alright, put the cheese on there. Now, I'll choose to add tomatoes and lettuce. I would recommend that, but at this point, I ain't got no tomatoes or no more lettuce.
So,
whatever, I just told her to tell her I actually do got some tomatoes. So, I'm going to go ahead and open up my tomato. I'm going to add on there. Put that on each side of the piece. I ain't got no lettuce today, but I'll have some today. Or tomorrow, of course. All right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to cut up me a little slice of tomatoes.
Alright, here we go. Now I'm gonna add the other side on there.
to do. That's what I do. So, all right, what you gonna do now? You gonna put it in the microwave. Put that mug on 10 seconds, literally. All right, now to finish off, finish it off. What the, now to finish it off.
Teach them how to cook. I'm telling them they gotta put some seasoning salt on them.
Alright, what you gotta do now is. Grab your bag of chips. Clutch. Clutch.
Make sure it's some seasoning salt on both sides now. Then you got the flour. Then dip it in flour. Make sure the flour is all on the fish. Make sure it's covered up with flour. You don't need to see no
pink.
Make
flip.
Sure the fish is all white. What you doing? All that
sprite wasting out. Oh, it's okay. I hope you don't die.
That's who was crying over your phone.
Oh, junk. Hey, two more. My Sprite had bust. You know how that go. I'm gonna clean myself up real fast, y'all. Alright, I'm finna eat my sandwich now after I'm done with that. I'm gonna come back with the fish fry. Hold on. You know you add too many pieces at one time, right? It ain't gonna fit. See, that's what you gotta wait.
Duh, I see that.
We were gonna patiently wait because Retard tried to add 5 pieces at one time like it's a deep fryer.
That's not 5.
Well, she tried to add 6 in there like it was a deep fryer. Six. Well, she tried to add 7 in there like, you know. See how she trying to be fire with it, y'all? Y'all see? She trying to give y'all instructions. Right now, she's trying to make sure everything is straight. What I'm gonna do? I'm going to ease over here and I'm going to turn it up to about 350. I ain't going to put it on 400 because they're going to start burning up. And now she's going to continue. Any more steps you need to put on there? Oh, yeah, refreshing your seasoned salt. Yeah. Main thing you need to do is wash those hands.
Put some soap in my hand.
All right, put some soap in her hand.
I know what it's cold.
There you go. Throw them hands real good. What are you doing? As of
right now. What you gonna
do next? The fish. You put it real raw.
Let me see.
Sure.
Pick it back up.
Alright, she wanna look at it again, y'all. Y'all see? Still a little raw. Alright,
what you gonna do
with
this? After you finish
putting
in
the flour. Hold on, y'all. She finna explain to y'all. Now she's, you scared?
No, I burnt myself.
No, I burnt myself. I burnt myself, Sally. Y'all, she had to add a little chicken wing up in there. You see, y'all? She want to add a little baby up in there. Add in there with his mommy. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, I need that this time.
Because if you drop it in there, it's
going to
be bad. You
got to
ease it in there.
Got to ease it.
Yeah, you got to ease it in there.
Ease it in there.
With the E. Then
we got to
get
ready for the fish fry. Y'all look at what you cook. Y'all think it's golden or not, y'all? Y'all just look at it. Y'all think it's golden. What y'all saying? Give it a rate because she couldn't. I ain't do it. You know, if I would have cooked, it would have been, you know.
No.
You know, it would have been fine. You know what I'm saying?
I'm
going to
watch it. I want this one.
You trying to jump out?
Mm-hmm.
You ain't got to pick it up with no fork. Just flip it over into the thing. So retarded.
Good job. No, if I did that, grease was going to drop off the thing on the plate.
I know. That's why there's plastic right there. I mean, the paper right there. See, y'all don't let her cook y'all food. I'm telling you, bro. She's going to be looking what she's doing. My nerd getting mad. My nerves. See, that's still like, okay, taking too long now, so I'm just gonna do it the way she said. Exactly. Like, go.
I got you, bro.
All right, real OG. All
right.
What you think about your own cooking? I tried it. I give it a negative 100. It was terrible.
It's hot.
Y'all get a good glance of a plate.
Get the cookie chili. I give it 100.
Minus 100. Okay, I got you.
No, 100 plus 1,000.
Oh, what is that? 1,100.
Yup.
All right, we're going to see what my sister say when she get her piece. Y'all stay tuned.
Something not right, though.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, she can't cook, y'all. Fail. I'm going to put that in my description.
I think I cleaned it too well, too good.
Put that in my description. I'm going to put it in my description.
What?
Epic fail.
Not.
May please, Miss Diva, Mika, give me your honest opinion about
cars,
fish, including her fries too. Thai Chick-fil-A fries.
Okay. Fries, you know, seasoned a little well, good, mm-hmm. But a little thin.
Mm-hmm.
Got a white person cooked in, but you know, gotta add a little bit. Ain't nothing but a little bit.
She's trying to make sure you stay healthy.
Oh, yeah, ain't nothing wrong with it. Overall, 1 out of 10.
10 being the best.
10 being the best. I'll give it a 7.
Woo!
You know, y'all got a little technical difficulties.
Hold on, y'all. I'll just record. She did all this.
Overall, fried a little crispy. The thick crispy too, but she did good on that. But yeah, she did a little, add a little.
Imagine I did my passion, then go to college. No. Yeah,